They said hydrogen peroxide was great, but they didn't tell you this. Do you know that hydrogen peroxide to be one of the most versatile products in my home? You can use hydrogen peroxide for kitchens, dental care, health and wellness and cleaning. Its chemical formula is H2O2, and in its purest form it's a clear liquid that's just a bit more viscous than water. Hydrogen peroxide is commonly used as a disinfectant and a bleaching and oxidizing agent. Some people use it to bleach their hair. You should be very careful because pure hydrogen peroxide will actually explode if you heat it to its boiling point. This is the main reason why most household products contain a diluted solution of the chemical. The majority of household solutions containing hydrogen peroxide have as little as 3-5% of the active chemical in them. A lot of people don't know that the fizzing that you see when you pour hydrogen peroxide onto a cut is actually H2O2 bonds breaking apart. Whiten your teeth. Yes, you can also use hydrogen peroxide to whiten your teeth at home. Here's what you need to do. It's very simple. You just have to mix 2 teaspoons of water with a teaspoon of 3% HP and swish the mixture in your mouth for a minute. Rinse with water in the end and then repeat the process until you see improvements. Create hair highlights. How to use hydrogen peroxide to create hair highlights. You just have to spray some hydrogen peroxide onto damp hair and it will create some bleached highlights. Wash it off with water after 15 minutes and trust me, you will be amazed by the results. Disinfects wounds. You just have to apply a small cap of 3% HP on small cuts and wounds. Will disinfect them and keep them free of infections. Eliminates acne. Did you know that hydrogen peroxide and water mixture will eliminate the germs responsible for acne and make your face clean and smooth? Well, yes, and you just have to mix hydrogen peroxide and water and use this mixture. Eliminates foot fungus. Here's what you need to do. You just have to mix some hydrogen peroxide and water in a darkened bottle, then apply the mixture on the affected area to get rid of fungi on your feet and prevent infections. Remove wine stains. Here's what you need to do. To get rid of wine stains on your carpet or clothing, mix equal parts of liquid detergent and hydrogen peroxide and pour the solution directly on the stain. Note, make sure you use a cloth to clean the stain away. Boost your immune system. Yes, you can also use hydrogen peroxide to disinfect surfaces in your home, which means that you're essentially boosting your immune system. Purify water. How to purify water? You should add a pint of hydrogen peroxide to a gallon of water in your humidifier, and the solution will purify your water and keep your humidifier clean.